Have you done it? Are the transmitters destroyed?
I haven't found them all yet, but I will.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners, slaves of the Red Army. Massive machines now use the Iron Road, bringing more slaves, food, and raw materials for construction of a small city. It is time for me to return to my people so we might plan our attack. If we can inflict heavy losses upon them before they reach the mountain, they may give up and turn back.
location repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
I thought you said Pickett was going to be on this job.
I thought so, but the word is he was on the job in conflict in Syria.
Ah, shit. Sorry.
What's the word on the local guys?
Outside the bow. Said they were hired by two people. One of them, a young British one. But they left him in the mountains with that much.
Sounds like Constantine's Phantom. Whoever brings her in is going to be rich.
Thank you.
shape from the Geiger counters.
I can see why the natives would want to stay here.
Yeah, considering what the rest of these frozen shells is like, this place is paradise.
Oh, someone's here! I see her! Take her down!
small, intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, all from the gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts.
Thank you.
Are the transmitters destroyed?
I haven't found them all yet, but I will. I haven't found them all yet, but I will. These markings, they're not Russian. Warning, maybe? Like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? Persecuted, and so were his followers. There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. Coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Kitesh. Icon cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork. Works. Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. Thank you. holding water back. Levels change.
This should be more than enough oil to light the passages below. But be careful transporting it. We have not perfected the refining process, and it is still volatile. You will know the man who supervises the construction. We all do. Without his knowledge of the Earth, none of us would have survived along the difficult journey. Do not linger. And if he asks for word of his wife and child, feign ignorance. He cannot accept that they perished during our exodus, and expects them to arrive any day. We need his genius, and I fear if he saw the truth, we might lose him entirely.
My love, this letter is long overdue, but I have been hard at work. When you arrive, there will be a home for you here with all the comforts we have left behind. It is a huge task ahead of us, to design and supervise the construction necessary to provide fresh water to our people. But all my labor will be paid in full when I see you and our children's faces again. We will create a new world here, the equal of everything you left behind to follow me. It will not have been in vain, as long as you and I are together.
Gifts of the earth. Thank you. family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Perhaps one of them was imprisoned here. Something's written here. Remember. Maybe I can find him. No way to pull that down yet. After the source. I should find out what they know.
I hope you received my last tape in good time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out.